Australian motorcycling ace Wayne Gardner.
Wayne Gardner.
Wayne Gardner.
Number one sporting hero down under.
Action. I just love saying that.
I'm the boy from the Gold. He still works in the mining city. The start of my career was gone halves in a $5 motorcycle. Geez, it was great fun.
What a rocket this young boy is.
I was saying to Gardner, one day I'm going to be like that, racing Grand Prix.
It was remarkable how he actually moved through the ranks.
People are like, who is this guy? Where has he come from?
From Wollongong, I kept telling him.
Don't push me.
Second wasn't good enough.
The Australian signalling he wants to be number one.
I knew Prime Minister Pat Cash, and Kylie, all of a sudden, I'm this national hero.
The first Australian to win the World Championship.
We had to live this lifestyle you never know existed.
I was in heaven, like a cat in the fish shop.
This is very dangerous stuff.
Sometimes things go wrong.
In my first Grand Prix.
Puccini is down.
He hit him so hard.
It was awful.
Sorry.
I remember saying to him, it's because of you the Australian Grand Prix is on.
I've been working hard for that for such a long time.
It's been this emotional roller coaster for years. People say the Wayne is unachievable.
Gardner's down.
You'll never do it.
He was going to do it, whatever it took.
I just wanted to chase these dreams in life.